हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग स्टडी एट योर होम। एज यू नो दैट द स्कूल इज क्लोज्ड ड्यू टू कोल्ड वेव एंड चिली वेदर। वी डू केयर फॉर यू एंड योर स्टडी, देयरफॉर टू कीप यू एंड अपडेटेड फ्रॉम कमिंग एग्जामिनेशन। आई एम हियर विथ अ रिविजनल वीडियो ऑफ सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स। सो watch the videos and practice the notes of exercise at your home regularly. Okay students, so today we are explanation exercise 12.3. previous video explain exercise 12.1 and 12.2. okay, so first all of you explain clock and days or month. Okay, so first year, look at, in which month do you celebrate Children's Day? Look here, this circle. In which month do you celebrate Children's Day? As you know that students, what is the month of celebration of Children's Day? N, write letter for N, that means November. स्पेलिंग ऑफ नंबर एन ई, स्पेलिंग ऑफ नंबर, सो राइट द लेटर ऑफ एन आफ्टर दैट स्पेलिंग एन ओ एन ओ वी ई एम बी ई आर नंबर एन ओ बी ई एम बी ई आर नवंबर मंथ्स नवंबर. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वन राइट द मंथ, राइट हियर मंथ. फर्स्ट वन दिस मंथ इज, दिस मंथ इज दैट मीन्स प्रीवियस क्लासेस एक्सप्लेनेशन. दिस मंथ करेंट, दिस मंथ राइट हियर नेम. वॉट इज द मंथ? February. So write here number February. This month is February. Spelling of February. F E B F E B R U A R Y. February. This month February. Okay. Now second, now next month. This month February and next month. Next month, February after March. Write in M A R C H. The next month, March. And last month. Last month was December. So spelling of December. D E C E M B E R December. Okay, and last month was December. Now next fourth one, your birthday is in the month of. Your birthday is in the month of. So my dear students, write here is your birthday this month. That means January, February, March, April, May and so on. So first write your own months. Okay, my month name, birthday June, J U N E, June. Okay, so everyone students write the birthday month. Okay, your, that means write own birthday, that means my birthday is June month. Okay, now fifth one, Independence Day is celebrated in the month of. As you know that students, Independence Day celebrate in the month of dash. So write whose month celebrate Independence Day? August. Spelling of August, A U August. August. Okay? Now, sixth month. The fourth month of the year is dash. The fourth month of the year is dash. Fourth month, February. Fourth month, January, February, March, April. Fourth month is April. So write here letter. Spelling of April. A, P, R, I, L. April. Okay? Now seventh one. The last month of the year is. The last month of the year is. Okay, students. So year is last month. 1 year is the last month of December. Last month of December. D E C E M B E R. The last month of the year is December. Is that clear, students? The last month of the year is December. And now last, eighth one. Months that start with the letter A-R. Month that start with the letter A-R. Okay? A-R. So write here month's name to, for starting first letter A. Okay? Which month? First letter is starting. That means April and August. April and August. So first write your name. April. Spelling of April. A, P, R, I, L. April. Okay. Now second month. August. A, U, G, U, S, T. August. Okay. Now second month is August. So school students, write your spelling of August is down. A U G U S T. August. Okay? Is that clear? Now let's start mental map. Read the clock and draw hands to show the time. Read the clock and draw hands to show the time. So first one, hour hand is 4 and place and minute hand is 12 plate. Place. So that is time 4 o'clock. 4 o'clock. 1 hour later. 1 hour later. So clock, hour hand is 5 and minute hand is 12. That means time is 5. O'clock. 5 o'clock. Okay. Time is 5 o'clock. Okay, students. Now next and second one. Minute hand is 6 and hour hand is 10 between 11. Okay, 10 and 11 between hour hand. So that is time is 10:30. Okay, and after 1 hour before. So write your previous clock 1 hour later. Write the so your time and second clock 1 hour before. So your time. Okay, 1 hour before, that means first arrow, hour end is 9 and 10 is between, and minute end is 6. That means time is 9:30. Time is 9:30. 1 hour before, that means time is 9:30. Is that clear? Now third one. Third clock is show time. Minute, short hand, that means show minute, and long hand show. Sorry, short hand show your hour and long hand show your minute. So 4:30. Okay, that means hour hand is 3 and 4 between. Okay, and minute hand is 60. That means time is half an hour later. Okay, that means time is 3:30. 30, okay, half an hour later, okay student, half an hour later, that means half hour later. So first short hand, that means hour hand, long hand, minute hand, short hand 4 and hour, minute hand 12. So time is 4 o'clock, 4 o'clock, is that clear? 4 o'clock. Now next, fourth one. First short hand 9 and long hand 12. What is this time? Time is 9 o'clock. Time 9 o'clock. Half an hour before, or half an hour before, that means so your time. So short hand 7 and 8 between, okay, short hand 8 and 9 between, 8 and 9 between, and long hand 6. So that means time is 8:30. Okay student, time is 8:30, is that clear? Now next, worksheet. Next worksheet, read the calendar, answer this question. Read the calendar, answer this question. So calendar, as you know that student, what is this calendar? Calendar, so study months and day. Daily life use, hang the wall is calendar. So read the month and days. Okay, so first one, Sun, SU means Sunday, MO means Monday, TU means Tuesday, WE means Wednesday, TH means Thursday, FR means Friday, and SC means Saturday. Okay, there are 7 days. Is that clear? So first month is 7 days. So first day is Tuesday. Tuesday, what is the day? 1. Tuesday, what is the day? 1. And Wednesday, what is the day? 2. Thursday, 3. Friday, 4. Saturday, 5. Okay? Sunday, 6. Sunday is the holiday. Weekly holiday is Sunday. Okay? 7. Monday. Tuesday, 8. Wednesday, 9. Thursday, 10. Friday, 11. And Saturday, 12. And so on. Okay, students? So, first look at this picture and solve the table, calendar. First question is, how many days are there in the month? So, what is this calendar? So, the month 31st day. Okay, 1 month is 31st day. This month is 31st day. So, write a number 31st. Okay. Now, second one, what is the date on the first Sunday of the month? First Sunday of the month, what is the day? 6. So write here, number is 6. Okay, now third one, what is the day on the 24th of the month? What is the day on the 24th of the month? So look here, calendar 24th, what is the day? Thursday. 24, and what is the day? Thursday. So write here, days Thursday. 24, Thursday, Thursday. Okay, now fourth one, how many Thursdays are there in the month? Okay, how many Thursdays are there in the month? That means what time? Okay, so Thursday,
count this 3, 10, 7, 21, 24, and 31. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thursday, 1 month is 5 days of Thursday. That means 3, 10, 17, 24, and 31. Okay, so right here, number 5. 5 days. Okay? On which day will be the next month begin? Next month begin Friday. Friday. Okay? Okay, my dear students. So, all the exercises clearly explanation. So, complete the all exercise in your book and practice it. Okay, students. Thank you and have a nice day.